After your transplant surgery, you will likely be discharged home or to rehab with an incision that is still healing. Keeping your incision clean through a regular hygiene routine is essential for healing. You can shower 2 to 3 days after your surgery with either staples, sutures, or Steri-strips on your incision. Shower with mild soap of your choice. Don't clean the site directly with soap and water. Allow soap and water to passively wash over the incision. Don't point shower nozzle directly at your incision. After shower, pat dry incision with a clean towel. Avoid leaving moisture in and around the incision. Don't rub or scrub the incision site. Avoid using lotion, ointments, serums, or powders on your incision while it is still healing. Don't submerge your incision in water while it's still healing. Please consult your outpatient coordinator before participating in swimming, baths, or hot tubs. Usually, it takes about 3 to 4 weeks for the outside of your incision to heal, and this process can vary from person to person. Check out other videos in this series for more tips on how to care for your incisions at home.